Crews responded to a fire this morning at a high-rise in Luzerne County. The fire broke out just after 7 a.m. on the fourth floor of a Sherman Hills apartment building in Wilkes-Barre. There were no reports of any injuries. The cause of that fire is under investigation.